Hi Neha, how are you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
My question today would be that what is the new place of ultrasonic scaling into the guided biofilm therapy?
So as you rightly pointed out, it is a new place because now we have actually reversed the way we would approach calculus. We use ultrasonic instruments only when we have very hard calculus. And with the guided biofilm therapy, we use a lot of the PS instrument on the natural tooth surface because of its special slim design, which is very high with respect to patient compliance, as a result of which the pain perception is lower and patients come in for a recall in a much higher way. And when we encounter aesthetic restorations, veneers, laminates, or implant surfaces, we only and only use the PEEK instrument. This instrument, because of its plastic, does not scratch the polished titanium, as a result of which we are minimally invasive and very conservative with respect to implant maintenance.
What do we mean by piezon no pain?
So piezon no pain is actually a system which comprises of three essential components. So you have the electronic module, you have a very specialized handpiece, and you have the PS instrument, which is designed in combination in order to give you the no pain module. So the entire module works on what we call as the dynamic response.
Thank you very much, Neha.